Hunter was finna get his bath. He has a breeding today. He's kind of dirty. Trying to use the bathroom in his cage a little. He's pretty dirty to me. So, y'all probably can't tell, but he's really dirty. So, I got some cooler water going. It's not cold, but it's cool. So, let's try. Like being turned over, but he like being look at him. Part two of something he's not gonna like, but he's so cool. Think so. Real quick. Oh, come on. Now we got his sister on here for a bath. She's not gonna like it. It's okay. And he's over here. Like, is your turn? Yeah, no. Get out. It is your turn to get a bath, girl. But I'll go get May, June, July, August, September. She's gonna be fine. She's gonna be a good girl. Come on, come back to her. Dude. Same thing, Dawn. Just put it down a bit. It's on my hand so I can get her. Stop, punch up. Good. Look at him. You're looking. This is okay. Checking on. Make sure she's alright. She's a quick punch up. She's just a little nervous. She had a bad one. She's a little more easier to handle than him. He's so big. Hey, get off me. So what are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. You're a little bit taller than me. Hold on. Get off me. Go. You're doing the most punching. To dry it out. Stop, Punjo. Keep telling me. Get off your sister.
I put him up so we can actually get this done. Because she's hard enough by herself right now. And he's influencing her.
Throw up now.
And look at this stance on her. I wish y'all could see it.
Camera don't do
any justice.
So, he gonna throw up? I recently changed the dog food and
she ain't been taking it too well.
Well, there she is. She's all clean.
I'm clean. Yo, clean mamas.
And I gotta wash my teeth. Annabelle. Jonas,
come on.
Pancho, stop.
So right now,
come on, Pancho.
In the butt and don't want to come.
Come on. So we on the way to his breeding and I'll get back with y'all when we get there. So we're on the way to a breeding. We'll breed him to a lilac tribe. I think it's either a lilac tribe or a lilac girl. He should shorten her up a lot. She's already short. She got bone. He should shorten the back of the puppy. Shorten everything, really. So, that shouldn't be a problem. I got his official weight. Pancho is about 41 pounds right now. About 41 pounds right now. So 8 months, so sperm is good, he's ready to go. Yeah, this one.
Pancho.
Pancho. That little mug right there, he can eat. That's all he do, eat.
You okay now?